You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PGA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Oxygen.
creature discovered. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. New creature discovered. Blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Thank you.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. New creature discovered. New blueprint acquired. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.